Good boys.
What's going on, guys? It is 6 a.m. Sunday morning, heading out to go for a 18-mile long run at a local dirt road. Dirt road's basically steep hills the whole time, so it's where legends are born. Should be good. I'm meeting up, so I'm running 5 and then meeting up with Jake and Alejandro. You know them from the track workout, and they're going 13, so I'm gonna get in 18 on the day. So 5 solo miles and then 13 with them, and yeah, should be good. We'll probably get some interviews with Jake and Alejandro about the 5K the other day. See what they think about it after a couple days. I'm on the Foot Locker 2018 National Single. Yeah, shout out New Bones. New Bones is really sets up high school runners, so appreciate that. And you already know, half tights as usual. We got the ASICS Nova Blast.
Look who I ran into on the side of the road.
Gotta get in the 5 for the 18 on the day.
Hit the turbo. I've never done this before.
He's no steady hand con, right?
I don't know about that. I might be applying.
I nailed it. I'm gonna hit 5 exactly.
Money.
It's good, boys.
What's going on, guys? Just finished up the long run. 18.2, 2 hours and 2 minutes. Pretty good. Felt good. These are the boys. How far did you guys go?
I went 13. I went 12. My longest run ever. Pretty fire on the mesh. Super hilly, but Matt didn't drop me today.
I didn't want to do it to him. I almost did it to him, but I'm too nice. That's what they say.
Jake Watrek, rising senior at Loomis. I run with Matt. Ran a 5K this week on Wednesday. Pretty good, 15:20. Huge PR for me.
Yes, sir.
I didn't know what to expect because not a lot of track or tempo work, but super happy with what's to come and gonna be hitting some more time trials real quick.
Yeah, you'll see him on Runner's High a lot.
I'm Gleho. Also ran with Matt and Jake, rising senior at Loomis Chafee. I also did the time trial, 15:39, which I'm very happy with. I haven't hit over 30 miles this summer, so
let's get it.
Feeling great.
That's good. Comment down below. What do you think of the shorts, guys? I mean,
I think they're the best shorts around.
I mean, it takes the right person to rock them. I think he can rock them.
Not sponsored, but BOA USA.
We're not sponsored, guys. We're not sponsored yet.
As rough as it is to wake up early in the morning, it's so nice to get some cool weather for the long run. Done with the day before 9 o'clock, so that's always nice. And yeah, it was a hilly run this morning. I like getting in some good hills for the week, especially on the long run. I think I got in over 1700 feet of elevation gain. My watch was kind of tripping out this morning, so I went by Jake's watch and we ended up running 18.2 in the same amount of time. Well, he went 13.2, but I did 5 before I linked up with them. So yeah, that's why Garmin only says 18, but actually ended up doing 18.2 this morning. And yeah, good week of training. Some more hay in the barn. We have a big 8K time trial coming up next Saturday. So you guys are not going to want to miss that. That's going to be great. Don's going for sub 30 in the 10K. I am going for sub 24 in the 8K. And Tima's going for sub 15 in the 5K. So you're not going to want to miss that. It's going to be a good one. And yeah, we'll close it out here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Appreciate it if you subscribed. And yeah. And if you did, let me know in the comments what you did for run today. I really like hearing back from you guys. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.